Are you talking to me? Yeah, you. Are you talking to me? I don't see anybody else around here, so you must be talking to me. Ooh, booby, are you in trouble if you're talking to me? I tell you. Oh, hey, what's new? I was just sort of with the...
It's okay, we understand. Just thought I'd come by and see how my old roommate was doing.
Well, for a white male my age, I suppose I'm doing okay. But when you consider the rise in crime and disease in a newly reunified Germany, I'm a goner. I'm done. So how you doing, anyhow?
Fine.
Good. So how's the little guy?
Well, we don't know if it's human yet.
The doctor did say it's definitely not a VB, though. It's due any day now.
That's so great. How was the shower?
Well, that's how I ended up like this to begin with.
No, I meant the baby shower.
Oh, it was wonderful. I got this beautiful cross-my-heart push-up breast pump.
Wow, that's great. You'll have to show it to me sometime. Oh, hey, did you get those pictures back from a time?
I still haven't gotten them developed.
Actually, I brought those to Photo Hut this morning, honey.
Oh, you did? How did they come out?
Well, I didn't get a chance to pick them up yet.
Oh, well, I guess I could get them tomorrow.
When you do, I want copies. A shot of Pitfall World would look great on my wall. So what are you guys doing tonight, anyway?
I'm just having a few of my girlfriends over. You know, girl things.
Yeah, I've got to help out at the crisis center. You know, puppet things.
That's too bad. Will you at least join me for dinner?
Sure, why not?
Good, I'll be back in a few minutes. All I have to do is brush my hair and wax my upper lip. Don't move! Drop your gun.
What's wrong, dear?
I don't know. All of a sudden, I don't feel so well.
Are you going into labor?
I don't think so. I think it's just a cramp, but I think I should skip out on dinner and head back home.
Are you sure? I'll walk you back.
No, it's okay. I'll be all right. I just need to rest.
Well, okay, but if something goes wrong, don't be afraid to page me.
I will.
Sven, it's me, Bonnie. I just wanted to remind you that my offer still stands. I'll be in my room a little bit after 7:30. Holly should be in class then. And I'll be all over you soon after, so I hope to see you then. Bye.
Holly, what's wrong? Is it your allergies?
No?
Movie title. That's the crying game. No, that's not it. You're crying? Oh, you're crying. What is it? What happened?
I can't believe what I just heard.
What did I say?
Oh, no. It was Bonnie. Oh, God, she's having an affair with Sven.
Why?
Why? What do you mean, why? I don't know why. I know. She's probably giving him something I won't. Boom dang!
How do you know this? I mean, you were fine just a minute ago.
Oh, I know. I was coming back to my room, and I overheard her. She was leaving him a message on his voicemail saying how she wants to get it on or something.
Tonight?
Yes, tonight. God, I want to do something in my room while I'm at that stupid astronomy lab. Oh, God, how long has this been going on?
Holly, your astronomy lab was canceled, remember?
I know, but you and I are still going to see the angel bandits and...
Wait. She doesn't know that my lab was canceled. And he thinks I'm going to see the angel bandits. They both think I'll be going out tonight.
Are you thinking of skipping out on going to Cheers? Catching them in the act?
You ever get that not-so-fresh feeling?
No!
Of course not! Is something wrong?
Hmm? Well, yeah, actually. Something has been bothering me. Something Sven told me yesterday.
Oh. What did he say?
Well, we started talking. And then he asked me who that guy from Hee-Haw was. You know, the fat guy with the banjo. His name is Roy, and I cannot think of his last name. It's Roy, and I just don't know. It's aggravating me, and it's Roy, driving me nuts. Can't think of it.
Oh, great. Now I can't think of who it is. This is gonna drive me nuts, too. Ugh, and you know I'm not good with names.
Sorry about that. Anything else, Roy?
I don't know where to begin.
Just start from last night when Sven came over to get my bandana.
Yeah, I guess that would be a good place to start. Well, Sven came over and I gave him his bandana. And he came in my room and we started talking and then he started getting closer to me. And he threw me on the bed. And started touching me and forced himself on me. And I tried to throw him out of the room, but he was too strong for me. But finally, I managed to throw him out. And I was so scared.
Stupid mother. When I see him, I'm going to kick his all over the place. I think I'm going to have a little chat with him.
Thank you. I'm going to class. See you guys later.
Take it easy, man. Later.
Later.
All right, you know, just do me a favor, Lester, all right? Do me a favor and think about it. Just please, think about it.
Yeah.
We want you to
come. All right. We want you to come. All right, I'm thinking about it.